to meet Beyonce. I'm just a big Beyonce fan. I like what she stands for, loving music and dancing. Besides myself, I don't know, maybe Shannon. Shannon, like, she's very blunt. Whatever comes to her head, she say it, so I think she's the funniest. If I had a superpower, it'd be to read people's minds. Yeah, so then I know what you're actually thinking, not just what's coming out your mouth. Oh, okay, in high school, we're down by like two points, and my point guard fumbles the ball, and I just come out of the paint and take a three, and I'm not a three-point shooter, and I get the ball, and I throw it up and brick it so hard, but it goes in, and while I'm shooting, my coach like, no, yes. He didn't want me to shoot, but I still actually made it, but it hit the backboard so hard, so that was very funny. Probably Booker T. Washington. I read a book on him in high school and like all the stuff he did and like tried to accomplish and did accomplish. I thought it was pretty neat, so I think I would love to meet Booker T. Washington. Italian Stallion.